gonna start recording or what?
Eventually. Back after a one-week break. We are not going to make those breaks a common practice. We promise you no more breaks until Thanksgiving. For now, week 5.
They cook better, but more importantly, they cook better.
Season with sauce and KKK. That way you get that nice
crispy texture.
Crack your eggs nice and gently.
Bacon.
Nice. Butter, sugar, butter.
A little spoon, Dijon. And then a little splash of Dijon. It's like a nice, thick, but beautiful. Dub.
I liked that.
Unfortunately, collab entry, which is probably why it was so short, but I really wish it was longer because I was really enjoying that.
Yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy.
Well, that started out quickly.
Blew his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette, and everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, cause he ain't got nobody to listen to.
Old. Her butlers tried to cheer the Burberry up, but their efforts were fruitless.
I don't think it means what you think it means.
I don't know what that means!
And if you have a moment to spare, kind lady with beauty so rare.
I don't like where this is going.
Tune in next time to hear Mr. Lutz say...
Can I have another donut?
Aye!
That ended up being a wonderfully diverse VeggieTales YouTube group.
Yeah. All that you can do is stop me.
Okay.
I'm filming like this.
Okay.
Let us get in.
No.
Let us get in.
I create. The editing software I use is Adobe Premiere Pro CS.
Here.
Nice drink.
Any underage boys you would recommend? Yes, I would highly recommend 256 Moths, Mad Negative 16, and Root Negative Pi.
It's totally a Michael Rosen face.
I would probably find it very hilarious. If you feel like making a YTP of this Q&A, please just no. I do.
That seemed a little longer than it actually was. I love the references.
I don't have any idea what the source was, but I still enjoyed it.
Yeah, it's only a shtick. That's a strange looking stick. Yeah, at night, they always look that way.
Why is it smoking a cigarette?
Because it is haunted.
What if I had...
You could have a mother dragon and I'd still kick your ass.
Yeah. It's a sound you hate when I make it. Called it. Still funny though.
The two heroes.
Hold on. Elamon narrows his eyes at the elf in front of him and says, "What makes you think you are worthy to fight alongside me?"
I want to punch Elamon in the dick.
Right in the dick?
The dick.
Go ahead and roll. Success. Elamon clutches his groin, never to father children again.
Damn, Elamon.
It's good if you like much, much slower paced YouTube poops.
I was about to say, it is rather slow-paced compared to most other YouTube poops. Then again, I think Life is Strange isn't a very high-paced kind of thing either, so...
I'm the baby!
The baby! You're a
boss!
You were a
chain. You know who else wears chains?
Big Dolls.
And Jay-Z. That's who.
Arise for a nutritious breakfast.
Oof.
Ah, yay.
No, Jimbo.
No, Jim.
So, have you learned anything from them?
Yes, sir.
Sure did.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. Triplets, go.
I'm gay.
Mexico.
No, Jimbo.
Mexico
is evil. Stacy, read back the notes.
I can't read. What's it say?
Well, we watched some good stuff.
Yes.
For this next poop, I didn't know if I would feature it or not. But I would just like to play the roughly 45 seconds of joke that convinced me to put it in, which shows this guy's dedication to the joke. Please enjoy.
As someone who is, like, very new to the whole really getting into the down and dirty of editing and all that YouTube poop, all I can say to that is, oh my god, that keyframing must have taken forever. Wow.
Hey, I'm Reed Lightman. Thumbs up if you like, thumbs down if you don't. If you want to see more, subscribe. I should really make an end card.